Good afternoon. Today was a good one.
You think this is bad? Wait till tomorrow. You'll be able to fry eggs on your driveway. So, crank up those air cons and stay tuned to Dr. Jake, the weather maestro, for the latest on the heat wave.
Okay, just a few more questions and we'll be done. Now, Ed, I noticed you deducted your shoes on your Schedule C. Thanks, honey.
Move over! This is the only really cool spot in the whole house! Are there any ice cubes left? Things have a way of disappearing in that freezer. There's plenty of ice, DW.
Arthur, could you help me carry something?
There better be some of this lemonade left when I come back. Trust me, Arthur. I've ever seen.
It's for a graduation party I'm catering tomorrow. It just fits. Thank goodness. It needs to stay cold until tomorrow.
Ed, I just don't think dental floss can be counted as a business expense.
Electricity. Goodbye!
The blackout!